How's it going, everybody? Bobe here, playing a horror game called No Way Out. Well, seems like I've been captured once again. Is it a serial killer? Maybe a ghost? Or worse, an SCP? Well, I guess we're gonna have to find out together. Huh. Nice graphics. Nice aesthetic, too. I like it. Need a selkie already? That was easy. Okay, so these guys just threw me in a little tiny room with a bed and a book. Wait, I got a body? That's a first. Cool. Alright. Sensitivity's a little low, but I'm not gonna complain. Ew, spiderwebs everywhere. Okay, so if I just get the fuck out of here, is that it? There's no way out. Seems like I'm getting that. Need another key. Seems like I'm getting out of here pretty easily, actually. Is this another door? I need a basement key. I need many keys. Oh, I can only sprint going forward. That's actually pretty cool. You can't sprint going backwards or side to side. Huh. That's actually really smart. Oh, he actually did little streams. Okay, cool. I like that, actually. This place is fucking dark, though, man. What the... Okay, there's an elevator here. Let me guess. I need some sort of code. I need a key card. What the fuck? What am I in the Resident Evil lab? I need some keys. Hello. This place is very green, I have to say. Is somebody gonna, like, show up and try to chase me? Is that why I have such weird controls? Well, no, I'm locked in a basement. Hey, what do you guys say? What is that noise? There's, like, a weird humming. This place is fucking big. I wasn't expecting this. Okay. Hello? What's in here? A breaker. What is this? A shotgun, but there's no shells. I'd still take the gun, dude. What's wrong with you? Let those notes remark my existence. I believe I will not survive here. I've been hearing footsteps, and I know he's around here somewhere. Someone ends up reading this. The passcode for the locker in this floor is 201020. Oh, thanks, bud. I guess. What is this? Can't do nothing with it. Okay, so is there gonna be a guy who's gonna chase me around? 201020. Is that this? Yeah, it has to be. Okay. 20. And 20. Yes! Jesus! Yes! Okay, what do we got? Flashlight? Well, that kind of helps, actually. Actually, no, it doesn't. Barely helped. My footsteps are so loud. Am I going to be hearing someone else's footsteps? And I steal a battery? Why are there monitors in lockers? That's very strange. Okay. Saw this. What is this? Back down? Why is this one wall just a fucking circle door? Can I open this? Yes, indeed I can. But this goes up. There's a way up and a way down. Now, where do I go? Oh, I'm going down first. What the fuck's down here? Hello? What's this? Shortcut key. Used administrator key. Oh, this is back. Okay. Shortcut back. We got Dark Souls shortcut. That's kind of cool. Right. So let's run this way. We're going up. There's got to be something up here. Where the fuck am I? I have to say, like, what is this place? Some serial killer took over a whole apartment building? Like, why is it so dark in here? What the hell? Hello? I found a door. Holy fuck, it's so dark up here. This sucks. Can't see shit, dude. Oh, here's some lockers of some sort. Just a die. What'd that say? A dosimeter. A lock. Shit. Well, I didn't find a code, so I gotta come back here. Oh, it's so dark. I feel like I'm stumbling around in, like, when there's a blackout, you know? Damn it. OK, Hey, I need a code. There's got to be a door somewhere with a code in it. You? Hello? What is this? Key? Basement key? That's not a code. Am I going to have to come back up here? Hello? The fuck was that?
Surprise, motherfucker!
There's a monster? Since when? Oh shit, okay. Escape! I thought it was gonna be a serial killer. That's not a serial killer. That's a fucking... I don't know what that is. A zombie? Is he chasing me? I thought I needed a code. The game lied to me. You fucking bastard. Well, what is this? Nothing. Okay, where's the basement? I don't want to deal with this asshole. Use the basement key. Okay. You need me a gun so I can, like, defend myself at least? Oh, is this the code? Yeah, okay, what is it? 10-25-25. Alright, well, this is going to be a pain in the ass. Now I got to dodge this guy? Can I use this cross? No. I got to play football with this fucking asshole now. Where is he?
Oh,
no! Football! Run, you dick! Okay, now's where the sprinting comes into trouble. Okay, it's 10-25-25, right? Right, let's just keep running. Sprint. Speed of sound. Come on, bud. Football!
Fast, I really am. I'm fast as fuck, boy.
I hate the noises that thing makes. It's fucking weird. Okay, this? Oh, 10. And then... 25. And then 25. Open sesame. Hey, key card. Now, where the fuck do I use the key card? I don't remember. Oh, yes, I do. I gotta dodge this asshole again. Peace! Fuck you! Whatever you are, spaceman! Where was the locked door again? I don't remember. He's pretty quick, huh? Oh, wait. Oh, I thought he was giving up on me. Shit. He's not giving up. He's still coming. Fuck you, black gas mask man. I'm not quite sure what you are. You know what you are? An asshole. That's why I'm getting the fuck out of here, dude. Peace. Peace. Nice. Damn, that was really fun. I was not expecting a persistent, like, stalking murderer guy. So cool. Great job, dudes. That actually had some great tension. And you did a really good job with how the sprinting works. You can't sprint sideways or backwards. You have to face forward. Just the little realism touches, you know? It just adds to the whole experience. And I like that stalker guy. He's pretty... pretty creepy, I will say. I can see that making some people sweaty just trying to avoid him. Yeah, very cool. I always leave the games in the description. Give this one a play. Always support the small teams, the small developers, because soon enough, AAA is going to be charging $300 for a piece of shit. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like and a comment and subscribe for more. It really helps out with the forbidden YouTube algorithm. And of course, thanks for watching. As always, Bobe-Wan here, and peace out.
Bob the master of the dark, white legend leaves his mark. In the realm of horror, sin prevails. No fear, not the story of hell. Yeah.